Hello, equation lovers. In this video, we'll show how to use MathType on an iPad to create and edit mathematical equations and chemical formulas. Currently, MathType for iPad is available only for Microsoft Word, since Google Docs and Apple Pages don't yet provide the framework necessary for creating add-ins such as MathType. So assuming you're using Word, let's get started. If you don't already have the MathType add-in installed, it's a simple four-step process, which will also install the chemistry add-in, ChemType. Tap the Insert tab. Tap Add-ins, then tap See All. Scroll to MathType and tap Add. Tap Continue to indicate your agreement with the license terms and the privacy policy. Now that you have MathType installed, it will remain on the Insert tab. If you don't want the Add-ins pane showing all the time, you can close it. Now let's see how to use MathType. You can see we've already typed some text, and now we'll add an equation to the end of the sentence. To open MathType, go to the Insert tab if you're not already there, and tap Add-ins. MathType will probably appear in the list of recently used add-ins. If not, you'll find it in the My Add-ins tab, but you see ours is here, so let's open it. As we mentioned earlier, installing MathType also installs ChemType, so if you're typing a chemistry formula, you'll still open the MathType add-in, then ChemType, from the add-ins pane. For this video, we'll use MathType, but the techniques are the same for ChemType. When MathType opens, it will open to the handwriting interface by default. If you'd rather use the point-and-click graphical interface, tap the keyboard icon in MathType's lower left. Here, you can point-and-click as we mentioned, but you can also use the on-screen keyboard or, if you have one, an external keyboard. For this video, we'll use the handwriting interface. To switch back, tap the finger squiggle icon on the right side of the graphical interface. After we write the equation, we tap Insert to add the equation to our document. Now we're looking at our document and we see the equation isn't what we intended. To edit an equation, double tap it to select it. Click Open MathType in the MathType Add-in pane. The equation will open in MathType in the graphical interface view. We could edit it here, but let's edit it in handwriting view so you'll see MathType's editing features. You can see MathType's handwriting is much neater than mine, but that's not important. In handwriting view, whatever you want to replace or correct, just squiggle through it until it disappears. Let's replace the C with an R. Before tapping Insert, we can verify the preview equation in the lower right of MathType's screen. That's all there is to it. We hope this video has been useful to you. If there are other videos you'd like to see, let us know by writing a comment on YouTube or drop us a line at support@wiris.com. To be notified of future videos, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. There's a link at the end for that. Happy MathTyping!